Alright, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Walkthrough by the artist Grip featuring Eminem. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, and we generally do. You may ask why. It's Eminem. That's the reason why, people, right? Let's go ahead and jump into this immediately, guys. Let's go ahead and check this out. Let's see what this is about. A quick volume check.
Love.
Let's get it.
I can walk you through the depths of hell with vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits and product the bitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombies a fix. This bass to your face from a speaker make you a tweaker.
Oh, this is going to be exciting, isn't it, guys? This may be a little long. Let's just jump back about a good 20 seconds, guys. Wordplay, crazy. His voice is interesting. It's very gravelly. Not really gravelly. It's very nasally, I think, right? No complaints. I mean, I think it sounds good. He is using his voice to the best of his specific ability. He can rap, guys. This is no question, all right? I don't hear many, like, crazy bars. I just hear, like, you know, as of right now, Wordplay, that's Saturday Night, and the Saturday Night Live scheme. Come on, bro. Let's jump into it.
They
were inept as well.
Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits and product the bitch. Honestly, it's only right I get a zombie.
Honestly, it's this man just jumped the bar line like an absolute legend, bro. Alright?
To your face from a speaker, make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week.
I laced it with ether.
Back off one hit of this, niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire. The bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Grip is a dark horse.
Who is this man? why haven't I heard of him? Like, who is he? Where does he, where did he come from? He got a feature with Eminem with 21,000 subscribers. I need an explanation, guys. I feel like there must be something I'm missing here. Do you understand this, guys? I know you understand this also, guys. Where did this guy just come from? He is a absolute beast on the microphone, guys. As of right now, it's all wordplay. Very witty wordplay. Some of the things that I'm not going to repeat because it's just, you know, YouTube censorship in 2021. Get what I mean? N-words are clitoris, way too frivolous. Oh, let's get it, guys.
Far more dire, the bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wires. Grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher, and your supplier, tour guy for hire, poor guy, he's tired.
Oh, he's an expert, basically, yes.
Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside you're empty. Cause you're strong, rapping, your favorite girl. Could have fooled me, can't say.
It's like the pre-chorus.
Could have fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time before we crash and burn.
All right, one complaint. I don't like this hook at all, guys. I don't know. It feels like he's trying to say too much. I don't know. It just feels weird. It doesn't feel within the realm of this specific song. I would have preferred something a little less wordy, more catchy. You get what I mean? All right, let's get it.
Sometimes I wonder really what did my close head injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid.
The close head injury is referring to what's the guy's name that he rapped about in a damn song from his first album? The guy who used to bully him. A close head injury. Close head injury. Can I not say injury today? Industry. You get what I'm saying, guys, right? Close head injury. When he was like put into a coma or something. All right, so from the jump, he's talking about himself.
Did my Crohn's tech injury do? I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals group. I remember those kids who were cruel, same individuals.
That's my residuals group.
And essentially use them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in the penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clown to an elementary school.
Yeah, yeah, that's exactly what he's talking about. He's talking about the guy who used to bully him, who then later on tried to sue him, right, for making a song. But the judge was like, you did it, right, basically. Yeah, as of right now, no complaints. I mean, with this verse at all, this does not seem like a very punch-heavy song at all. They're just riding the beat, switching flows, just literally showing their mastery. With wordplay is what it sounds like.
Tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clown you in elementary school. Yeah, I had some things wrong with it, yeah. But that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yep. I fucking ding dong ditched it.
Yeah. Referring to when he was heavily doing drugs, yes, he knocked on death's door. No, he just ding dong ditched it. He rang it and ran. Let's get it.
That makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical scene, I'm misfit. Since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. When I was knocking the death door, yep. I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah. And I don't do that sing song bitch shit. Yeah. And I don't use autotune. All I do is spit, and this shit just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'm.
I'm glad he said that because I think a couple of days ago we had listened to Kanye West's new song, Off the Grid. And there was this absolute trash rapper on that song, guys. Absolutely trash. And people in the comments are like, you don't listen to him. You're not supposed to listen to Playboi Carti for his lyrics. You're supposed to just vibe out. How do you vibe out to someone saying, homicide, homicide? What are we doing? Onyx, homicide, homicide. I tatted my kids. I'm going to need an explanation on how do you vibe out to someone saying nothing. Please enlighten me. Maybe I am too mentally dense to comprehend the genius that is Playboi Carti. Maybe, I don't know. He may be in my top 10 worst rappers in history. He may be. Yeah. So keep that in mind, guys. You can't ask me to listen to these artists who rap with autotune heavily and say nothing. It's really hard, guys. It's hard. Let's continue.
I'ma do it, send the motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady records, look at all these squawkies.
Yeah, the beat is dope.
Juggernauts and Godzillas, you don't rock, but it's your off of your rockers, bitch, back to the wall. Is it always?
Hold on. Yeah, Shady Records. Look at all these squad killers we brought to you. Is Grip a part of Shady Records or something? Is that why he's look at all these squad killers? Because, I don't know, maybe. He deserves to be. Let's get it.
Talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not. Cause bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is why I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past.
Wallets and knots. Talk about money. All right, cool. We got that there. That's also a homophone, obviously. You said he's not against a wall. He's more like he's hold on, guys. Let me hear that one more time.
You don't rock, but it's your off of your rockers, bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is why I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past. Regardless, you want me to reach up.
It's more like the cross. He thinks he's so in a sense he's saying that he is potentially, he thinks that he's being crucified, most likely. If he's not against the wall, he's against the, you know, he's saying it's not about the money. Basically, in the beginning here, he says, that's why I'm not talking about wallets and knots, money, and basically money, basically. He feels like his back's against the cross. He feels like people are crucifying him, potentially. Let me see. Look at how far this has passed you. Hold on, guys. Yeah. Because you want him to basically reach a bar that doesn't exist. Basically, you're putting him on a pedestal that doesn't exist, and you want him to be better than he is, basically. And you're crucifying him for it. That's basically what he's saying. Let's get it.
Look at how far this has passed you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment. As soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seat.
Exactly. If you ever get too large, the first thing people want to do legitimately is basically bet on your failures. They want you to fail. They do not want you to succeed. Succeed for what? So you can make them look bad? Come on.
Like I did mine and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. It's one day you'll be crashing back to Earth. And if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure.
Yeah, Grip has to be the homie. Because he's basically saying, Eminem's basically saying that he was once there, or he is still there, potentially. And he's saying that Grip will be there, eventually. All right, let's get it. So he's basically giving his, he's giving him the gems, basically.
You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes are. Smell the roses. I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes are.
You don't get flowers until you're pushing up daisies. Listen. If you like someone's music or like someone's art or like what someone is doing, give them their credit while they're alive. You know, let's get it. Respect.
The roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies. And that's about all your ashes earn.
Back to the wall and they all give me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50.
Yeah, like, the hook for me is this hook doesn't work for me at all.
Fully from the script, but it's like you're empty. Cause you're trying to rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all give me. Love in my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball to 50. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's like you're empty. Cause you're trying to rap with your favorite girl.
All right. Yeah, overall, the song is dope. Grip definitely can rap. Eminem did his thing, you know. Not a very punch every song, as expected. It's just more wordplay, more look at how dope I can deliver type of shit, basically. Overall, no complaints. Other than that, you know, other than the obvious, the hook just doesn't work at all for me. It's too wordy. It's not enough to grab on, you know, and sing along with, basically. But yeah, let me know in the comments the next one of these from him I should be listening to, and I'll get to it as soon as I possibly can. And listen, you guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly, all right? Enjoy it.